Alright, so what I'm thinking here is that these guys may have manipulated Luke Skywalker. And what they wanted is they wanted to get Luke to kill his father before he ever finds out that he is his father, because sooner or later he's going to get those results.
This is EPMP, Empire Transmissions and Teleportations, with a collect call from Tatooine. Will you accept the charges?
Brains in his pocket, he never has. Oh, okay. Transmit.
Yoda, thank you for accepting the charges.
You're sitting over there with no money in your pocket.
Money's a little tight on Tatooine.
Never stopped you before.
Yes, it's been a huge change going from the High Society of Coruscant with the clubs on every corner to sand and sand people.
What designs you have?
And strange, very strange canteens to go drink in. Yoda, I don't even know what half these people are. I can't even understand what music they're playing. It's, Yoda, it's frightening. It's a nightmare. I remember the girls on Coruscant and the ale, the wonderful varieties of beverages and foods, Yoda. I've eaten sand lizards so many times. It's fried sand critters of multiple varieties. Yoda, can we please just have a revolution or something? Something. This is just talk about the dark times.
Contact with the Skywalker, have you?
Skywalker? The boy. You mean the little brat, Yoda. I've watched him shoot womp rats all day. He's a murderous little bastard, just like his father was.
Possibly use him to his advantage, we could.
I have no idea.
Darth Vader, you have tried. Darth Vader, I have tried. Lazy I am now.
A plan?
I'm saying, easy way does not always lead to dark side.
Oh.